No decision yet para kay Kai Soto. Ayon kay Dadin at pinagpipilian ni Kai Soto ang NBL Australia o Europe sa kanyang next destination. Blessing in disguise rin para may freedom daw si Kai Soto na makapili ng kanyang next move at kasama rin dito ang paglalaro para sa ating national team. Pakinggan nating mabuti si Sir Kenito Henson mismo.
Baka mamaya may balita ka na about Kai Soto, about him, the possibility of him joining or being part of our Gilas national team, or what's next? Anong balita sa iyo, Dadin?
Well, ang balita kay coach, rather for the coaching staff ng grupo taking care of Kai Soto is that no decision yet. I think he's open to playing in the NBA Summer League. He's also open to playing for Gilas. So they're still looking at whatever options are on the table. Meron pa silang isang taon sa Australia. There are also offers for him to play in Europe. Parang sinasabi nila, it was not the end of the world na hindi siya napili ng sa NBA draft. In fact, it might be a blessing in disguise. Kasi kung mapili ka, let's say sa second round, pwede kang taliin ng NBA team that drafted you and will hold your rights forever. They can do what they call a draft and stash, where you are drafted and then you are sent overseas to be able to get more experience, to be able to have more growth. And that team that drafted you will hold your rights forever, or at least 7 years. So parang forever na din yun.
Samantala, kaya pala ayon sa post ni Sir Homer Saison ng Spin.ph na ang ilang top agents sa NBA ay sinasabi na malabo na daw makasali si Kai Soto sa NBA Summer League. At kung iisipin talaga natin ang sitwasyon, malamang sa NBL Australia ito maglalaro. September o October pa ang susunod na season ng NBL Australia at marami pang panahon si Kai para maghanda at magpakondisyon, dahil malamang isa siya sa mga key player ng Adelaide kung sakaling maisipan na itong bumalik sa NBL Australia. Sa inyo lang mga ka-BM, isang napakabilis na update lang sa mundo ng basketball. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe. Hanggang sa muli.